Targeted action is needed in all our development cooperation efforts to remove barriers that keep women, young people, indigenous people, persons with disabilities, refugees and other vulnerable groups on the margins of society. Leaving no one behind is critical to ensure a life of dignity for all, to defend against rising populism and violent extremism, and to sustain peace.